You might be surprised to learn that the midsize Q5 crossover is Audi's best-selling vehicle, about 5 times better last year than the A5 from which it sprang, and easily outselling the A4, as well. Based on the same laudable MLB chassis that mounts the engine north, south, unique in this largely FWD-based segment that typically uses east/west, the 2018 Q5 comes standard with all-wheel drive and a turbocharged 4-cylinder engine. It also grows in just about every dimension. Not seeing a major redesign since it was introduced in 2009, the more sharply sculpted Q5 also gains a much-needed interior makeover to catch it up to the rest of the current-era Audi electronics and aesthetics. The revised 2.0-liter Audi TFSI engine gains 32 horsepower, 15 pound-feet of torque, and a new 7-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission replaces an 8-speed automatic. The impressive results are improved fuel economy, gaining 3 miles per gallon in both the EPA city and combined cycles over its processor, and better acceleration. Our testing produced a snappy 5.9 second 0 to 60 mile per hour time, which is a second better than the 2017 model and puts it within a half second of the much ballyhooed Alfa Romeo Stelvio. It's quick, but the Q5 is also smooth. The shifts from the new transmission, dubbed S-tronic, are rapid and nearly imperceptible, and it doesn't have that lurch from a stop or low-speed shift shutter that some other similar, automated manuals do. Even the engine's fuel-saving automatic stop, start is swift and unobtrusive.